When you want to cut a LED strip, you should prepare these things. Firstly, we power it to see if the whole light is working. Then we found the cut mark. Here we will see a lead mark here, and we cut it carefully. And we found the cut mark. Cut it and see the soldering parts. Cut a little more to make the soldering pads out. And put the cable in the end cap. Solder it together. Before you put the glue in it, you should power it to see if it's okay to work. Then put the glue on it. Then you can power it to use the controller to control it to see if every light is working.